Today, Jones MGM is going to show you how to start the motorcycle by voice command, but before we proceed to this video, please be sure to subscribe his channel.
Hello guys, ngayon ay ipapakita ko sa inyo ang bagong feature ng aking motorsiklo. So, nung nakaraan, yung feature ng motorsiklo ko ay Bluetooth starter na gumamit tayo ng application na pipindutin lang natin yung button, kaya nating paandarin at patayin yung makina ng motor. Ngayon, ang gagawin natin ay voice command. Magsasalita lang tayo tapos kaya nating paandarin at patayin ang motorsiklo. So, yan po yun. Application ko po ay ito. Voice command. Ayan. First, connect muna natin sa Bluetooth yung motorsiklo. So yung Bluetooth ng motorsiklo po, may password dyan. So yun po yung Bluetooth ng motorsiklo, yung Jones MGM Motorcycle. Type lang po natin yung password. Yan po yung password ko. Tapos, kukonnect natin. Yan, connected na po tayo. Tapos, punta tayo sa application. Connect natin.
Motorcycle Bluetooth connected successfully.
Yan. So, introduce ko muna sa inyo yung application ko. Hello.
Hello, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Arduinalin.
Arduinalin daw yung pangalan niya. Arduinalin, introduce yourself.
My creator is Jones MGM. I work with Google Assistant for him. I'm here because to follow everything you tell me, because you are my boss. Just touch the microphone icon to command me and I will obey.
Okay. So, we have a visitor.
Hello guys, how are you? Hopefully you liked our project. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.
Yun. Yun guys yung application ko yung ginawa kong application. Utusan na lang natin siya. Kukumad natin siya. Tapos, papaandarin yung motorsiklo natin. Yan. Isa pa. I love you.
No sir, we just friend.
Uy. Kaibigan ko lang daw siya. Who loves me?
Your girlfriend loves you, master.
My girlfriend loves me. So, who is my girlfriend?
Master, Ronalyn is your girlfriend.
Oh. Yon, papaandarin na natin yung motorsiklo ko gamit ang voice command. So, start tayo. Ito po, kapareho din ng nauna kong video, may engine on, may key, and start. So, may dinagdag lang ako ng konti. So, try natin sa engine on. Engine on. Ah, mali, engine na basa. Engine on.
Master, the motorcycle engine activated.
Yan, on na. Turn on the key.
Master Jones, the key was turned on.
Yan. On na yung naka-on yung engine natin, tapos yung susi. So, start na natin. Start my motorcycle.
Motorcycle started. Please be careful, my master.
Yan, andar na. Ayan guys, kumandar na using voice command. So, pwede natin siya patayin gamit ang keyword na engine off at turn off the key. So, try natin patayin. Engine off.
Motorcycle engine not activated.
Yan. Guys, namatay na siya. So, patayin din natin yung susi. Guys, naka-on yung susi ha. Naka-on. Papatayin natin susi. Turn off the key.
Master Jones, the key was turned off.
Yan. So, kanina, inon natin yung engine, tapos inon natin yung susi bago tayo nag-start ng motorsiklo. So, may sinasabi din ako para hindi na tayo mag-turn on ng engine tapos ng key. So, hindi na natin kailangan mag-turn on ng engine tapos yung susi. Ganito lang sasabihin natin. Full start, may motorcycle.
Motorcycle started, please be careful my master.
Yan. Mandar na. Yes. So, tapos pwede rin natin patayin. Pwedeng engine at sa key. So, turn off the key. Turn off the key.
Master Jones, the key was turned off.
Yan. Yan guys. So ngayon, i-try naman natin kung gaano siya kalayo. Na kung gaano kalayo maabot ng signal papuntang motor. So, labas natin yung motor. 3, 2, 1, fire! Full start, may motorcycle.
Motorcycle started, please be careful.
Once again.
Ngayon po ay itatry natin i-test kung gaano kalayo yung signal kung matatanggap pa natin kapag naglayo tayo. So, paano pabusinahan yung aking motorsiklo? So, ganito po yun. Where is my motorcycle?
Master Jones, are you?
Yan. Ganun po. Tayo ng konti. Yan. Ito ganyang kalayo. Where is my motorcycle?
Master Jones, IL.
Once again. Where is my motorcycle?
Master Jones, I yell.
Yan, okay. Try ulit natin.
Where is my motorcycle?
Master Jones, I yell.
Tapos try natin i-disconnect yung Bluetooth kung makakonnect pa tayo.
The motorcycle Bluetooth connected successfully.
Yan, nakakonnect pa tayo.
Sigtansya ko, siguro mga ano yan. Mga nasa 100 meters. So,
yun guys, thank you.
Guys, the content of our project has always been about installing a motorcycle device. So if you are interested, like this video and just subscribe to our channel to be notified of our next video. To all viewers watching this video, if you have any suggestions on our project, just comment below. Thank you.